Hi friends, let's check the notification of IIT Tiruchirappalli for CA, CWA and MBA job opportunities. Notification dated 1-8-2020. Let's check the post. Chief Administrative Officers, number of post is 1. Financial Advisor and the Chief Accounts Officer, 1 post is vacant. Manager EEC on contract, 1 post is vacant. For the right candidate, higher stop within the scale may be considered. For full details regarding the qualifications, experience, job profile, iittrichy.ac.in careers, non-teaching. Application along with all supporting documents submitted online in IIM Tiruchirappalli website on or before 21-8-2020, that is, you had to submit your application before 21st August or on the date of 21st. Application should be submitted only online. Any other mode you submit, they won't accept your application. Application should be submitted along with the supporting documents. Post for non-teaching post on the contract or regular basis on the IIM Tiruchirappalli. Chief Administrative Officer on contract, 1 post. Initial appointment will be for the 2 years. And the contract may be extended. Depends on the candidate performance. Upper age limit is 50 years. Pay scale will be 1,10,000 to 1,35,000 based on the experience and the qualification. Required educational qualification and the experience. At least 50% of mocks with a PG diploma or MBA from the reputed university. Good in the communication skill, English language. Proficiency in MS Windows and MS Office and the internet. Essential. At least 15 years of the post qualification. This is for MBA students. Years post qualification experience in the head administration of a government department or the reputed educational institution. Job profile: Chief Administrative Officer at Tiruchirappalli. He or she must have a good knowledge of GFRS and FR and SR and the relevant central government rules and procedure. Campus accommodation will be provided. Financial advisor and the chief accounts officer. Pay level 11 as per 7th CPC. Upper age limit is 45 years. Below 45 years student people has to apply. Graduate is CA. For this qualification is applicable for CA or ICWA. Having at least 10 years experience with the 50% mocks in their academic. Desirable proficiency in the computer operations and the internet. Job profile is accounting, auditing, budgeting, finance and other related activities for the CA and CWA. He or she must have the general knowledge of GFR, FR and SR and the relevant central government rules and procedures. For the manager EEC on contract, next check it that 2 years extendable, that is first 2 years extendable if the candidate's performance is well and good. Salary is 75,000 to 1 lakh per month. Up to 63 years you can apply. Below 63 years the age limit is. मैक्सिमम मार्क्स इज 50% ऑफ द मार्क्स, मिनिमम 5 ईयर्स ऑफ द एक्सपीरियंस, जॉब प्रोफाइल इज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोग्राम ऑन द कंसल्टिंग डेवलपमेंट की मैनेजमेंट बिजनेस डेवलपमेंट एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोग्राम. जनरल इंस्ट्रक्शंस. मोड ऑफ सेलेक्शन, द सेलेक्शन विल बी मेड थ्रू पर्सनल इंटरव्यू. जनरल इंस्ट्रक्शंस फॉर द कैंडिडेट. If the candidate is applying for the more than one post, separate application you have to, for each post, separate application you have to fill and submit. The applicant must ensure he or she fulfills the eligibility conditions. All certificates, degrees and other documents for the educational qualification, etc. should be produced in the original at the time of the interview. Applications received after the lost date or the incomplete in any respect will not be entertained. So please apply before the due date. How to apply his applications along with the supporting document should be submitted online. iimtrichy.ac.in. Careers non-teaching on or before 21-8-2020. That is the due date for submitting applications. Thank you, friends.